haven't ever thought about how small atoms really are? Well, the answer is that they are... So you ask, just how small are atoms? To understand this, let's ask this question. Between the nucleus and the electrons? Surprisingly, the answer is empty space.